On my second model, my inspiration was a look that was from the late 80s, early 90s. And what I did there was using a waterfall technique, taking it in sections, as you're about to see in the video. They can be used in all different ways. In this look, I just used mainly different tones of brunettes. Or with a combination of balayage foils, you can use it in all different ways, solid, broken up, and just to get a completely different look.